All right, it's a beautiful Saturday in Winter Park. This is 2174 Talman Court. Give you a glance of the neighborhood. Very small neighborhood. Basically a one-streeter. A little chilly in Winter Park today, 72 degrees. I guess for some folks that would be heaven. For us down here, we are wondering when we're gonna get our sunshine back. Let's go take a look around the side. All right, let's go take a look inside. Huge ceilings. Nice travertine, French pattern, beautiful. Ceilings are about 15 feet high. There's your entranceway. It's a step up, so we go from a rough travertine to a polished marble. Very nice. Double French doors. This will be your office. Some hammered wood. Transition. again, we're going to go from travertine to the marble. This is your master suite. Beautiful molding. Here's our bathroom. Nice walk-through shower, lots of light, opaque glass. Tub is big enough for two, or one large guy like me. Water closet. So that's the his, and here's the hers. This is our master suite. We've got some beautiful ceiling and some lighting. Got this huge bay window overlooking the backyard and also doors that access the patio. Does have carpet in here. Can easily change, keep, match. 8-foot doors. Let's continue through. This is our laundry room. Very large laundry room. Lots of storage space. Looks like a parlor. Get a nice pool table in here. Crown molding went darker. Got solid wood floors. This is some under the staircase storage. Got a butler's pantry right here. And that's our kitchen. We'll go upstairs first and we'll come back down. Thank you. Very high ceilings, even upstairs. Here's our media room. Seating for eight. Storage, media equipment. Put that screen at about 100 inches, but there's, you can see there's plenty of room to get a bigger screen if you need it. One of the bedrooms upstairs. Nice big walk-in closet. Hallway linen closet. All the archways are rounded. Really nice touch on the walls. The house is recently painted. Another bedroom. Lots of light. Big closet. And this is the bathroom that we came to. Balcony off the front here, off of this room. It's a nice little touch. This closet is quite large. And this is also an ensuite with a full bath. House is nicely done, lots of stone. Beautiful touches like all these transitions. This bathroom has a lockout, so it doubles as the bath for the media room. All right, let's finish up downstairs. Lighted staircase. Beautiful touches. There's our kitchen. Got a nice big Wolf gas oven, pot filler, beautiful stonework, nice big walk-in pantry. Big island, got a prep sink, and also your kitchen sink, and you can see all the nice touches, the arches, the moldings. Big Sub-Zero refrigerator. This house shows fantastic. It's got tons of natural light everywhere. This is our breakfast eating area. We've got angled triple sliders. And this is our main family room. Fireplace. That Tuscany style everywhere. It's a gas fireplace. And this is the room that we were in earlier, the billiards room. Here's our pool bath. This is just a half bath. And our garage. It's got a nice clean epoxy floor. Three-car garage. Very deep. Easily use this space for a hobby or weights, exercise equipment. Looks like it does have some attic space. Yeah, it does. So even more storage. All right, let's go take a look outside. There's John. Hey, John. John's the listing agent. Another gas fireplace. That's your master window. Summer kitchen, nice details. Size yard, nice tree cover. Got a hot tub. And see if we can get these to work. These are screens. So all of these archways, all the openings have screens. Okay, that's my video. Let me know what you think. Really nice property. I like the blues, they really do pop. And I like the Spanish tiles. It's a really good size swimming pool. Got a nice Pebble Tech surface. Chat at you later. All right, I'm gonna drive the neighborhood just a little bit, give you an idea of what else is in this neighborhood. Just this one street. Here's the other one I sent you also. I think I did a video of this one. And we'll just drive out and I'll end my video. People come and look at it. Behind these houses ahead of us is a big lake Beer Gully, and some of the homes on Beer Gully are quite nice. is the main street ahead. That's Tuscarora Boulevard. This is the end of my video. Talk to you soon.